An undersea volcano that erupted on Saturday in the Pacific Ocean near Tonga is leading to tsunami advisories along the west coast. Beaches were closed and surges of water flooded harbors and low-lying coastal areas. The National Weather Service said this was the biggest tsunami threat to the west coast in more than a decade. It says it could produce up to a couple of feet of flooding at beaches and harbors in San Francisco, Berkeley, Santa Cruz, and other coastal areas.